This is Jeff Cohen, CEO of Voyage Air Guitar, and we're here at the NAMM show, and I'm with Adrian Begal, the Chief Operating Officer of Voyage Air. And I think I'd like Adrian to say a couple of words and specifically talk about how you feel about this being the real official launch of the Voyage Air guitar.
Well, we're extremely excited that this is actually the full official launch for the full product line for Voyage Air. We're coming out strong in 2009, and we've got a full product offering with all the upgrades and all the elaborations and the ingenuity of our design. And we've got an incredible response from domestic dealers and international dealers. We've come out with a new line of Songwriter Series guitars that complements our high-end Professional Series guitars. And we're just psyched. We never get tired of doing this demonstration. We're like the double take company here. People cannot walk past our booth without stopping by and checking out this guitar. I mean, they've never seen anything like it, and it's just fun to be a part of this. It's fantastic. I don't know what we can say. There's a lot of people standing around here, not in our booth. We're swinging this guitar back and forth and doing everything. I mean, we're just psyched. Can you tell?
You know, one of the great things about the Voyage Air is that it actually is a terrific sounding guitar. And if I could prove the point by asking Chris Wallen, one of the top songwriters in Nashville, to step over here for a second and share with us his thoughts about the Voyage Air. Chris, I know that you've been using the Voyage Air, and you've used it at a variety of award shows on stage, and you've been writing with the Voyage Air, and despite the fact that it has that quirky feature of folding in half, what do you think of it?
Well, once you actually get the guitar in your hands, you forget that it folds in half. It's just another great guitar. So, you know, once you have it, it's pretty inspiring, actually, because when you're playing, knowing all the time that it folds in half when you're playing it, it's just that something special that, you know, that's other guitars don't have, you know.
Yeah, that's really what the magic of the guitar is. The fact that it's a fabulous sounding instrument, and it has the versatility of being able to be taken virtually anywhere that a guitar player wants to go.
Yeah. There's a lot of guitars that, you know, that are considered travel guitars, but they're basically toys, most of them. You know, if you're a professional, you want a professional instrument, and the Voyage Air, when you know, it's a professional instrument once you get it upright.
Well, we're really pleased that you enjoy playing it, and we're looking forward to some new hits coming from you that you'll have written with the Voyage Air.
Thank you very much.
So I'm here also with my partner and co-founder, Harvey Leach, and I just want to ask Harvey really one question. I've worked with him now for 2 years, developing this company, developing this product, and the product is at the point where it is very high quality, and we could build them in high volumes repeatedly over and over again. The question I want to ask Harvey is, what the hell were you thinking when you came up with this idea?
Well, a little too much tequila, you know, and a saw blade, and too many shots of nachos, and next thing you know, I'm making guitars that fold in half. So
the first one was sort of an accident. You just tried to cover up your mistake?
No, really not at all. Really what it was is that everybody in the world that makes guitars, they always try to make things simple. Well, I'm not like that. I like to think of ways to complicate my life, and so far this is, outside of making partners with you, this is probably the most complicated thing I've ever done.
Well, that's good. Well, everybody's thrilled that you decided to make a complicated guitar that turned out incredibly simple to use, great to listen to, great to play, and versatile, and pretty much fits everywhere you want to go.
Voyage Air, the future of guitar travel.
I like that. Hey, this is Jeff Cohen here at the Voyage Air booth again, and I'm here with our Vice President of Sales and Marketing, Michael Ferrucci. And Michael, I'd like to say a few words.
I am so excited about being here at the NAMM show. 2009, Anaheim, California. This is one of the most exciting shows we've ever been to. We've got a new product, and I'm excited to tell you about it. I'm sure you want to know.
I would love to hear about it.
I can't stop showing people what we have. This is the brand new Songwriter Series guitar. It comes in two different models, Mahogany OM and a Dreadnought OM. Okay. Solid spruce top, scallop bracing, forward shifted like a vintage guitar, a rosewood fingerboard and bridge. It's getting easier and easier to do this. We've probably done this 300 times, Jeff, today. Today alone, we've been here for 3 days. So a good 1,000 times. People want to know how many times we can do this with the guitar, fold the guitar, as many times as you would like, okay? Easily goes back together. So you can find this guitar on the market at the end of January, beginning of February, we'll be in stores. We're signing up dealers left and right. This is a good thing.
Thanks for watching.
Take care. Bye-bye.
All the guitars, you're going to be all the guitars you have to choose. This one, it actually stands out from the crowd. Bending it over, I like that. There's so many guitars here. This is actually one of the first ones I've seen that's different. I like it. That's definitely
so. This is cutting edge technology right here. I've got to get one of these. This is where we're going right now. It's traveling. Guitar next, warping. You always got to get the action fixed on your guitar because it's just guitars aren't made to travel. Finally, there's something that we can use.
This is awesome. Thumbs up. I like it. Thank you.